Hello viewers. Welcome to the Inventor's Thought. In this video we will discuss camera related patented use case. Method explained is to capture image in low light conditions. Before discussing the patented use case, let's discuss some camera related settings. 1. Aperture, which controls the area over which light can enter the camera. 2. Shutter speed, which controls the duration of the exposure. 3. ISO, which controls the sensitivity of the camera's sensor to a given amount of light. Common observation is the appearance of light, which is controlled by hardware parameters. Multiple effects can be captured in one click, represented in triangle. Can you think to add more hardware settings for capturing more effects? How we could capture two photo effect in one click? Please comment if you can find the trick. Coming to the patented invention. It solves overexposure of light due to flash in low light conditions. There are multiple steps involved to fill the light in dark environment. In preview mode. If there is a need to fill the light, then follow the steps. 1. Using face detection, find distance of the object from the camera. 2. Relevance of light is function of zoom level, current, and distance. 3. Check the brightness level of ambience with threshold. 4. Determine brightness and color temperature for illuminating the preview. Please refer details for the mentioned patent. It's invention time. Overexposure of flashlight can be solved with adding more hardware components. But to solve one problem, additional hardware will cost. What about new type of flash? Is there any combination of ISO, aperture, and shutter speed? All these question requires experiments. AI filters make image from dark to bright. But we need a runtime solution. What about taking multiple photos in burst mode? And canceling out light for getting underexposed photo? What do you think? Please comment if you find any solution. Time to say goodbye. Like and subscribe. Thank you for watching.